Hello, Dissenters. My name is Italics, and I am here today back in Space Engineers to show you some of the newest additions to the game, the most exciting, to be sure, rockets and Gatling guns. We're here on a map with some creations by Vortez. You can see the TIE bombers in the distance over there from Star Wars, which we are in one of those such ships right now. We've also got some other gunships in the distance, but first, we're going to test out our new weapons on these targets. We've got a Gatling gun, first of all, which is underneath the ship, so when I fire it, you can see all the projectiles coming out of it. We can test it on this target in the distance. You can see it's ripping some holes through the armor. That's a pretty cool feature, and better yet still is the missile launcher. So switching over to the missile launcher, we can now fire some amazing explosives. Okay, so the missiles are over to the left. Let's see if we can hit this target. There we go. Obliterate it! You know what that means? Way more fun videos in Space Engineers, because now we can just blow stuff up. Just take the wing straight off of that TIE bomber, finish it off with a couple more missiles, and one more for good measure, because it's so beautiful. This is what we have been waiting for oh so long now, and it's finally here. The ability to just blow up ships at will, if you can hit them, that is. While moving, they become a bit more difficult targets. I think the missiles at the moment and the Gatling is unlimited, and they're really strong considering, you know, how easy they are to shoot and how rapidly they can fire, but I'm sure tweaks will arrive in due time. The same basic principle applies to these asteroids. You can blow up holes, which is, of course, far more efficient than mining at the moment, except you don't get any ore. It's just a quicker way to dig through an asteroid. So like I said, tweaking, gonna come in due time, because these babies sure are powerful right now. There is something else I did want to show you, something that makes targeting a little bit easier, something that Vortez has created. That is a crosshair. Here we have a custom created crosshair. It's not perfectly accurate right now, but the idea is pretty solid. It's got those little antennas that are kind of creating a little bit of a way for you to keep aim a little bit easier. So right about here, you have to aim a little bit higher than you want it to hit. And now you can see from a distance, the Gatling gun is connecting with its target. This is more or less a turret. It's connected to this base, so you can have manable turrets now, which is just an awesome idea. This little gunship, on the other hand, has a bit more firepower. Perhaps too much firepower, if you'll notice. There are approximately 8 Gatling turrets and 4 missile launchers. What's really cool is how the physics are handled with these projectiles. So check this out. We're just gonna start shooting the Gatling gun. The force from the projectiles is pushing us backwards through space, moving this gunship all by itself. Inside the gunship, you can see we do have a rudimentary crosshair. Not particularly accurate, but kind of get the idea anyways. So with all of these turrets going at the same time, we are going to put a dent in a larger capital-esque ship, but the Gatling is pretty weak in comparison to the missile launchers. And just in case you didn't believe me, let's just blow this baby up. 4 missiles instantly blows a hole open into the inside. 4 missile launchers. It's pretty destructive. It's pretty fun. I could just sit here and do this all day, just watching the debris crumble, watching this space base blow up. Just imagine in multiplayer, this thing is full of people, and you and your friends are just assaulting it, blowing holes open in their little fortress, and making them come out to fight you. Now, like I said, balance, of course, is going to be an issue, but multiplayer is not even available just yet, so there's still time for that. So hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, let me know by leaving me a like on this video. Let me know your thoughts below. Thank you for watching. My name is Italics, and I will see you next time.